Alright guys, this is part 3 for Outlast, and yeah, let's continue where we left off, and yeah, damn it, didn't mean to do that, but okay. Yeah. So we are going to this place, and wow. Okay, so huh. Oh man. Look at that. He's even moving. I don't like the reds of my camera. It just kind of gives me a weird look, because if you see, the reds are, you can actually see a little bit of a difference. Okay, don't. The hell is up with these people? What is wrong with this guy? Okay, not that. One. Broken man watching a dead channel. They look like patients. They survived whatever happened here, but nobody's home. Okay. Okay. What is with that music? That dangerous heart attack type music. Okay. All right. Key card for security control. Escape the asylum, access the security control to unlock the main door. Inventory the security card. Key card for me. Okay. Bad place. Don't kill me, please, guys. Come on. Okay. All right. Okay. Kill him. Where do you go? The hell? Okay. Oh, darkness. Oh, let's get out of here. Don't be. Okay. I was like, is he going to be behind me or something? Okay. Yeah. All right. Okay. So. Why would I do that? Like I'm scared of every dead person now. It's like, I don't know who's gonna jump on me. Go up. What happened? Somebody just fell. Oh, I'm sorry about that. Okay. Follow the blood path, I guess. Oh man. Oh, this is gonna be bad. Oh, this is gonna be bad. Okay. That thing doesn't open. You know, I'm happy that it did. Cause now I can go over here. Go, 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 hide, 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 hide. Okay, he went somewhere over there. Oh, man. Oh, man. Alright. Quickness. Okay, wrong button, come on. Witness. I already beat all to hell picking broken glasses, scalps, couple of cracked ribs. Okay, old man with a face like an alcoholic kitty fiddler in a homemade priest outfit calls me his apostle. Not a job I asked for. Okay, so a psychopath and a giant, deformed giant. I think I called him a zombie. I don't think there are any zombies in this game. I think they're just all super crazy people. And wow. Follow the blood path, right? You know, it always leads you to someplace. Someplace not good, actually. There's a battery over there. I can see it. Can I grab it? Don't do anything. Okay. What happened? What happened? What happened? What happened? Somebody closed the door? Somebody just closed the door. Somebody just closed it. Huh. Okay, if this is a jump scare, you know, we already know this is gonna be a jump scare, so prepared. Okay, nothing. Alright. What happened over here, man? Three bullets. Three bullets, X interact. Okay. Hide. Oh man, why am I hiding? Oh, this is... Just because there is a hiding spot over here, that just scares me. Unlock the main door. Huh. Let me... Should I unlock the main door? Let me go over here first.
Why should we have to pay for it? Why do we have to die? Walker will kill us just for being sick. push those people! Women, shoot them!
Okay, so some guy Walker is killing everybody. I think he was a patient. Holy shit, okay. I just like went inside this room, like, don't even care. I'm just gonna go in. Oh, two papers. Oh, interview notice. Intensive. Tomorrow. Options and consistency with field. That's some sick experiments happening. Yeah. Wall writer report. Helen Burnett. Okay. Wall writer on site inspection. Remains a dangerous initiative. So, you know, people are dying. This is a dangerous initiative, but, you know, they're still they're gonna do this, and, you know. Okay, so, that's it. That's all here. Okay. So, let's do this. Okay, unlock the main door. I don't think it's gonna be that simple. You know, just unlock and leave. I don't think that's gonna happen. I think something bad is about to happen. Oh, I can move. Oh man. Don't do it. Don't. Okay. So now we don't have any power. A new objective. Restart the generator in the basement. We have to contain it. Hide in the locker. Don't try to fight. Okay. This is the giant, big fat giant guy. Why am I writing something? Really, this is the time to write stuff? Fucking guy. Okay, alright. On a patient file for Chris Walker, ex-military police. Several tools in Afghanistan, a lot of blood on this place. It's on his hand, but not all of it. Okay, so who else? Is that the priest guy, right? Is he coming back? He just broke some door. Is he gone? Like he is. I'm scared right now. Okay, can't see. You know, sometimes I can see some places where there is a light. Okay, so that's the main door. Something is going to kill me before I reach it. No. Okay. Okay, let's get out of here. Can't, alright. Perfect. No, I can't get out of here anymore. And my battery is already red. Use the phone. Call somebody. Alright, I guess. Can I go up? Nope. Can I go this way? That means... Yep. What I thought. The worst thing. We're going down. right? We are definitely going down, that means. Huh. Apparently, even after closing, not entering batteries anymore, I still have a view with the camera. Now it's not all that bright, but it's decent actually. Oh. All right, so yeah, you know we're already like 16 minutes in, so I'm just gonna call this one off right now. Continue back tomorrow. A letter including firing. You guys can totally pause this and. Yeah, these are just bad stuff. Okay, guys, thank you for watching, and yeah, see you next time.